Hey, we got Valerie there and Gary, Mikey, Pam, Patty. So y'all tell me how much I've got. You can unmute your mics, although I will probably mute them when we get going here. But tell me where y'all from and how much weight you've lost, or maybe you're just starting the journey. Love to hear reports.
This is Gary from Georgia. I just started today.
All right, Gary. All right. Welcome aboard. Good. Welcome aboard. Good job. Well, don't get overwhelmed. You'll get it. I've been living this life for 10 years, so you can do this. All right. Welcome aboard. Who else here today?
Valerie from Indiana. Hey, Valerie. I've lost 14 pounds.
All right. Good job, Valerie. Valerie doing great. Who else we got? We got Georgia, Indiana. Anybody else? You can chat if you want. Put it in the chat if you don't want to speak.
Hi, it's Mickey from Michigan. Hey,
Mickey. How much? Where are you from?
Oh, I'm from Michigan and I'm just starting.
All right. Just starting. All right. Great job. All right. Well, I'm from Indiana. I'm in Indiana. So I'm wedged in between well, I've got Valerie here with me in Indiana. We got Mickey up in Michigan, Gary down in Georgia. I used to live in Alabama, Gary, so I'm familiar with that part of the country too. We got online here on Facebook, Michelle, I believe, from Carrollton, Georgia. Good job. Anybody else?
Are you trying to be in the video?
Tell me where y'all are at from.
Hey, I'm Patty from Columbia, Tennessee, and I earned my 50-pound badge yesterday.
Woo! 50 pounds. Good job, Patty. All right, where's Columbia at? I'm trying to think.
We are 46 miles south of Nashville.
Okay, I should know that. I grew up half my life in Chattanooga. My parents still live there. So awesome.
Congratulations. This is Suzanne. I am from Madisonville, Kentucky.
Madisonville,
and
Kentucky.
I just got my 10-pound badge.
All right. Good job. Good job. Great job. All right. We got Kentucky, Indiana, Michigan, Georgia, Carrollton, Georgia. Paul online on Facebook. Welcome, Paul. See, we got some other folks coming in. We got Carrie and Michelle and Jennifer. We got more folks piling into the room. Good. We'll get started here in just a second, giving everybody a chance to get going here. Like I said, I probably will mute your mics once we get going, but you can always unmute it or put something in the chat. But I'm doing this in the meeting format so everybody can have a chance to ask questions tonight. So I will get rolling here. I'll tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Jim Wright. I am the newest member, sort of the newest and oldest member of Shibboleth, if that makes sense. I actually taught for Travis almost a decade ago. And then he went and launched Shibboleth. I launched a sister weight loss company, and we've always been back and forth talking about things, and we decided, you know what, let's just join forces. So I am on board here now for about 3 weeks. So very familiar with the Shibboleth program because we basically taught more or less the same program. So I lost 35 pounds 10 years ago. And there's a little before and after picture of me. I'm also a pastor in Indianapolis. So I serve a church and teach weight loss. So that's kind of a weird combination, isn't it? Pastor teaches weight loss. They call me the weight loss pastor. So anyways, there's a picture of that. If you're interested in getting notifications, I'm doing the grocery store tours on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursdays during the week. So if you're interested in that and you want to get a text reminder, you can text grocery tour to 31996. Now remember, if there's other things you text to, you're going to get a text alert. So you're going to get a text alert when I do my class, you're going to get a text alert if Travis does one. So some people are like, I don't want my phone to blow up. Well, you have to pick and choose what you want to get notifications for. Hey, I'm saying it right. Michelle from Carrollton, Georgia, 65 pounds down since last March. Woo, good job. Awesome. I love it. I love watching everybody melt. That brings me a lot of joy watching everybody melt. So that's so much fun. So tonight we are going to be focusing on Kroger. So what I'm doing is we're just kind of taking a deep dive into a different grocery store each week. So this week it's Kroger. So tonight we're going to basically just focus on category one meat. So I know we've got some folks starting here, and I think this is great for you to, this is a good thing for you to start. So if you just really want to get a grasp on lean protein meats, this is what we're going to talk about tonight. Then tomorrow night, we're going to hit another topic. And then Thursday night, we'll hit another topic. But this week, it's all Kroger. Last week, we did Walmart. I can't remember what's next week. Maybe it's Publix or Food Lion. I took the top grocery stores on our website that people frequented the most and picked, I think there was five or six of them, Aldi, Publix, Food Lion, Bilo, Walmart, Kroger, that may be it, that we're going to do in a rotating basis. So you can build up quite a list of this. And also if you join in the Zoom room, and maybe if you're not a member of Shibboleth, if you join the Zoom room, I plan on getting an email out to you tomorrow with the class notes from tonight. So if I go over something too fast and you joined in the Zoom room, then I will send you that. And if you're not a member of Shibboleth right now, you're certainly welcome to watch this class. And if you do sign up in the Zoom room, part of the email tomorrow is a little bit of a special that I'm offering for those who are not members who are interested. All right, y'all ready to go? Everybody ready? Yes, I hope. Okay, all right. So here we go. So tonight we're going to talk about what we call category one meats and maybe some more here at Kroger tonight. So that's what we're going to be focusing on this evening. Now, category one are also what we would call lean proteins. So let me kind of define that a little bit for you. A good general rule of thumb for us is if a meat is 99 to 96% fat free, we put it in the lean side. That's just a simple rule of thumb. And so 99 to 96% fat free. Sometimes it's 20% or less calories from fat, but let's just focus on this one here tonight. We won't get any deeper than that. For ladies, generally a serving size is 2 to 6 ounces. 2 to 6 ounces. And for men, it's about 2 to 8 ounces. So I use the two-hand rule. So for ladies, it's usually about the palm, about the thickest to the thickest part of your hand. Men, it can go pretty much from here up to the fingertips. I know that's not fair, ladies, and you will have to talk to God about that one, that the guys get to eat a little bit more. Just physiologically, men have more muscle mass, and so they burn calories at a higher rate than ladies, and so that's part of the reason for that. Now, I love lean proteins because they are super, super flexible. You can use lean proteins with all sorts of different categories. We can use them by themselves. We can use them with fibrous carbs. We can use them with energy carbs. We can use them with antioxidant carbs. We can use them with superfoods. So we can really use these lean proteins in a lot of ways. Now, I'm not going to get into all the combinations. I know we got Gary and some folks here tonight. They're brand new to Shibboleth, and that's awesome. Let me tell you, if you're new to Shibboleth tonight, where you need to start, I'm going to take you out to the Shibboleth website real quickly here. You need to start right here at Fast Track. If you're brand new, you need to go to Fast Track. When you log in, you can click on Dashboard, and you can start on Fast Track right there. You need to do that. Kim does an awesome job of teaching that. Watch the videos. Go ahead and just do these things. Click off. Earn your Fast Track badge down here. And you know, maybe do a lap a day or a lap every 2 days. Don't pressure yourself. Really get the material. But this is a wonderful feature. Just walks you right through the program and the starting point. So if you're brand new, do the Fast Track. But what I'm doing tonight will plug beautifully into the Fast Track. Going to really help you out. Some of the things I'm going to cover tonight are going to be in Fast Track. So that's really cool. So, all right. Let's see. I got some more folks in the waiting room here. Let me feel like I'm in a doctor's office. I got all these people in a waiting room. All right, we got more joining us. Great, great. Good to see you all tonight and everybody online. By the way, Polly Jones says she's down 9.5 pounds since January 1st. So good job, Polly. Woohoo! All right. So if I'm looking over here, it's not that I'm looking at my other computer. I'm, you know, some people are surrounded by angels. I'm surrounded by computers. So here we go. All right. So if you have any questions, feel free to add them in chat, or we'll open up the lines here in a few minutes. Let's see, I got somebody in chat. Oh, good job, Polly. All right, yep. Okay, so let's take a look at the meats here in Kroger. So what I did was I went through our website and I just tried to focus on what meats specifically in the lean protein category can you find at Kroger. So if you don't know, our food library has over 6,000 items. So what I tried to do was focus, what can we find specifically at Kroger? Obviously, you're going to be able to find chicken breast at Kroger. So if we go out here to the Kroger website on our virtual tour, there we go, and we type in chicken breast, obviously, you're going to see a lot of chicken breast. So you boneless, skinless is fine. That would be the best. Don't have the skin because there's a ton of fat in the skin and we want these meats to be as lean as they can. That gives us the most flexibility. So we've got Heritage, it doesn't matter the brand. As long as it's boneless, skinless, or at least skinless, we're good. So we've got skinless, boneless chicken breast. Here's Kroger brand. Obviously, they're a lot cheaper. that's cauliflower. That's not what we're after. Here is more boneless, skinless chicken tenders. Here's Tyson over here. Simple Truth, which Simple Truth is like the healthier line of Kroger products. So that tends to be their more organic line, their naturals line. Here's chicken tenders. That's what I'm actually eating tonight after I get done with class. Here's Simple Truth organic there as well. And we've got Free Range. Now, Free Range, those are the happy chickens. They were the happiest before they were killed, the Free Range chickens. They got to go around and roam around in the yard and eat grass and just be happy, and then they were killed. But so those are the happier chickens. So if you want, and they're being goofy a little bit, but they, from a nutritional standpoint, organic and Free Range would be best. Obviously, they are more expensive. Here's Tyson, Simple Truth. So obviously we have a lot of chicken breasts available for us at Kroger. You can go frozen, you can go refrigerated, organic and natural would obviously be the best. Now let's look at another category, lean protein. So if it's chicken breast with or without rib meat, you should be fine. Now let's take a look at another type of chicken breast, and that would be ground chicken breast. Now let me share with you on ground chicken breast. Let's type this in here. I'm going to type in the word ground. So we're going to expand our search just a little bit on our little aisle. Well, ground chicken. So here's the deal on ground chicken. For it to be considered a lean protein category one, it needs to be between 99 and 96% fat-free. That is our lean protein. Like I told you earlier, that is lean protein meats, 99 to 96% fat-free. Because you're going to see, not everything is 99 to 96% fat-free. You're going to have 94%, 93.7%. You're going to see that a lot, 92.8%, 85.15%. Don't throw that away on your perfect day. So, but right now for category one, which is our most flexible meats, you want to stick between 99 and 96% fat free. And so when we go to our ground products, then we want to look at. So let's take a look at this Purdue Fresh one. Let's just see here if we can see anything on here. It says fresh and lean. Now, just because something says lean doesn't necessarily mean it works. So they don't tell me right here on this package. But a lot of times on the package, let's see if we can find one, it will usually say it on the front of the package. So I know there's more ground chicken at Kroger because I've done a bazillion tours at Kroger, but this one's not showing that up. Now, if you don't find chicken, we can always try turkey because turkey works as well. Here's a lot. Now, see, this one doesn't work. 85%. 93%. 93%. Here's one that works. 99% ground turkey. I know we were talking about chicken, and they sometimes chicken breast is a little hit and miss on the ground, but I have seen it 99%. So usually going to say extra lean. So that one definitely works. That's ground turkey. Here is a simple truth. Of course, it's going to be more because these tend to be, their simple truth line is their healthier line as well. So there you go. This is vegetarian fed diet, 99% fat free. So if you find any ground chicken or turkey breast that's 99% fat free, then that works as well. Let's see what this honeysuckle white is. This works right here. This is ground turkey and it's a 99% fat free as well. Now I know we were talking about chicken, but they didn't have a lot of chicken out there tonight. Now there are other 99.96% fat free things working. I know some of y'all are going to be asking me. I get that. We're just talking about chicken right now. Now here's another one that works. If it is rotisserie chicken, you know, that's go there and buy that rotisserie chicken, or sometimes they have it refrigerated, you know, it's quick, easy, usually pretty cheap actually too. Just take the skin off of it and eat the breast. So the breast would be a wonderful lean protein. Yeah, Valerie said, I've been able to find lean ground chicken. Yeah, and obviously I'm not seeing, I didn't see it online here at Kroger tonight. I have found it in the past, but who knows? Could be COVID thing. I've, you know, some things have been off the market since COVID. I don't know. But if you do rotisserie chicken, just take the skin off and eat the breast and you're having a lean protein meat. Again, chicken breast, breast meats are typically going to be your lean protein meats. That's the leanest meat aware. Now, let's talk about the deli part. Boar's Head Deli, they have a lean protein chicken meat that works on the Boar's Head. Let's see if we got that over at Kroger. We like Boar's Head. Dietz and Watson we like as well. But I don't think Kroger carries Dietz and Watson, but they do carry Boar's Head. So here's Boar's Head chicken breast that works fine. So that works in the deli meat. So again, if you want to go to the deli, here is a Boar's Head classic chicken as well. Buffalo style chicken breast, Chipotle chicken breast. So all sorts of chicken breast options. Now, if you ever have a question about something, always our home base for us at Shibboleth is the food library. This is the home base for all of us. So if you wonder where is the food library, I'm going to take you out to the website again, because the website at Shibboleth is absolutely phenomenal. And I know for some of y'all who may be new, you might be like, oh my goodness, this is so much. Again, just start with Fast Track. Kim's going to guide you through all this, but I'm going to show you right here is where your food library is. Click on food library, approved food library. And of course, all your categories are over here and they're also here. Again, tonight, we're just talking about lean proteins. So if you have a question about a meat that maybe I just pointed out tonight, check the food library. If you don't find it in the food library, then you can add the food. Let's look at some of the Boar's Head. So there's a lot of Boar's Head right here. See, we've got deli chicken, deli turkey breast. We haven't talked about ham yet. There's some others that are in the lean proteins we haven't even gotten to. But the deli chicken should be fine for you there. It says any Boar's Head deli chicken is approved. So there you go. So we've got a bunch. Here's a Ichiban teriyaki style. That sounds interesting. So all these chicken breasts out there, according to our thing, any Boar's Head is approved. Let's see what else we got out here. Now, if you don't want to go to the deli, oops, sorry. Oscar Mayer has some products. So if you want to get some quick and easy lunch meats, and I always keep some of these on hand because they're quick and easy. Now, I'm sorry, I'm trying to talk and type. I can't chew gum and walk at the same time. Honestly, best would be, to be honest, would be the Boar's Head Deli. Or if you're at Kroger, they might have Dietz and Watson, or Publix might have Dietz and Watson. I don't think Kroger carries Dietz and Watson line. Those would be the best. But if you're going to get the prepackaged things, you really want to stick with organic or natural to avoid the nitrites and nitrates. They when they're not organic or natural, a lot of times they use synthetic nitrates and nitrites to preserve it. Sometimes they use caramel colorings in there. And those just aren't the healthiest options. So to be the healthiest. Now, it doesn't mean it's a junk day if you use one that's not organic or not natural and it's in the approved food library, then it doesn't mean that you're having a holiday or a blow a day or you've just ruined your day. But we always want to be as healthy as we can because these bodies are all that we have to live in, right? So we want to be as healthy as we can. So I would recommend that when you look at the prepackaged stuff, start with the organic or natural. Sometimes they're going to be an organic. Sometimes they're not going to have an organic line. And I get it. Organic's more expensive. I'll be honest. I don't always buy organic, but I'm going to try the natural first and foremost. So again, here is Oscar Mayer gluten-free oven roast. So that's turkey. Here's a rotisserie seasoned chicken breast. That works. So there's some. So the deli fresh line on Oscar Mayer tends to work. That's not one we're going to talk about here. So we got chicken breast. We know turkey breast works. Here's another turkey breast. So here's another one, deli fresh. So the deli fresh line should be safe on there as well as the natural. So let's just see if they have they also should have the natural line. So here is a natural, this is a turkey breast, chicken breast, turkey breast should be fine. Here's a natural slow roasted turkey breast. Oh, that's out. That's got crackers and other stuff in it. We're just wanting to do just the meat. Here's the chicken breast. So again, when you're doing the prepackaged stuff, go with the natural organic first. The Oscar Mayer's work. There's another line that works at Kroger, and this is Kroger's line. And again, this is their healthier line. It tends to be their healthier line. It's called Private Selection. And you will find right here, the Private Selection chicken breast. That works again, 98% fat-free. Like we said, 96%. Fat-free, that's going to work. So again, if you're going to buy some of these, don't always show up. Yep, there's another one. Roasted chicken breast deli style. So the Private Selection. So at Kroger, your best options outside of the refrigerated or frozen chicken breast or turkey breast, your best options would be the Boar's Head deli meats, turkey breast or chicken breast, Oscar Mayer, natural or deli fresh chicken breast or turkey breast, as well as the Private Selection. Those are some of your better options there at Kroger. So let me ask you all and just chat in if you'll just put in the chat window, yes, so I know that you're awake. Does that make sense? Y'all getting that? Does that make sense there? Now I'm going to take a drink of water. Yes, thank you. Great, Jennifer, yep. Thank you, Suzanne. Trying to make sure everybody's awake. I have a tendency to put people asleep, right? Because I'm a preacher, teasing. All right, good. All right, everybody's good. All right, we're kind of going through this slow tonight. Okay, yep, see some more yeses coming in. Great, all right, good. Let's see if there's any other questions real quickly. Yes, awesome, okay. Let's keep going down our Kroger aisle. Pre-cooked. There are some pre-cooked chicken breast products. Here is the Purdue Shortcuts Carved Grilled Chicken Breast. Is one that works at Kroger. The Simple Truth And by the way, since you are those who are in the Zoom room, I will be getting an email out to you tomorrow with these notes. So if you're writing down feverishly and you're afraid, oh my goodness, I missed something, don't worry, I'll get you an email tomorrow. Simple Truth sliced chicken fajita strips. Now that's really neat, right? Because if you want to do like chicken fajitas, that's really cool. So I like things like that. That way I can just throw it together really quickly. And so let's throw that out here for you as well and let you see that. Let me put that on the screen just so you know what it looks like. Here it is. This is the Simple Truth again, Kroger line. That's our focus tonight. Fajita chicken strips. So that works. And let's see what else we got out here. We have the Tyson grilled and ready, fully cooked chicken breast. So the Tyson grilled and ready. And again, these things are just super easy because then you can find something you can, you don't have to do a lot of prep to it. Just throw it in the microwave or whatever and heat it up. So here is Tyson stuff right here. So that works beautifully. Okay, so we got some grilled things, pre-cooked and also canned. So sometimes like on the website, we have Progresso soup, Progresso light soups, and it's winter time, although it's starting to warm up, thank goodness. Our 9 inches of snow has finally melted. And I'm sure folks up in Michigan, they still maybe have some, but this is the great time for soup. And if you look on the website, a lot of times it says, add 2 ounces of lean protein. Well, this is a super easy way. If you get like a Progresso light chicken noodle soup, then you can add something like the Swanson premium white chunk chicken breast to it. So that's super easy to add to it. And that comes in a can. If you're wondering what that looks like, let me take you out there real quickly just to show you that that comes in a can. And so you can buy this and quickly throw that into your soup for real quick. So, all right, I think Michelle said she's used that. So that's something real quick that you can get. Let me say this too, for our new folks starting, some of y'all who are pros, and again, I've been living this for 10 years now, a decade. Sometimes when I've taught these classes, people are like, I can't remember all this. Don't worry about it. Pick what you like to eat. If you're like, oh, I like chicken breast. Okay, there you go. You're like, oh, you know, I like to have deli something on hand. All right, I gave you a few options tonight. Just put that on your list. Right? So don't feel like you have to know every item in the grocery store. My goodness, there are thousands of items in the grocery store. I always tell people, start with what you like to eat. And again, this is a great thing. This is why I really push Fast Track, because there's a great thing in Fast Track where you'll work through that in Fast Track. So definitely do that. And let me show you another feature while I'm here. I'm going to take you back to the Shibboleth website. Of course, -3 are the fastest fat burning foods, but here's something you might want to do. Let's say that you go to Kroger and you love the Boar's Head deli chicken. You're like, oh man, that's really good. And, or Jim talked about that tonight. I'm going to put that on my list. Right here, you can click add to your grocery list. And then you can add a grocery list and choose a grocery list. Here I had Walmart. But we can go in here and we can create a grocery list also out here in the food library. And you can go back, oh, I have to go back here, and you can create a grocery list. And then let's just say, let's try and do that tonight. So we're gonna go here to grocery list, add grocery list. So if y'all didn't see what I did, I went to resources, down here to my grocery lists, clicked on that, and I'm gonna click add grocery list. And I believe Kim goes through all this in her class. I'm just gonna start tonight, March 1st. I'm gonna call my list Kroger. And I'm going to create that. Now you can always go back and update. So now I've created Kroger, and this is, might be something you want to do. And so now I'm going to go back to my food library. And I'm going to go back to lean proteins. Again, you can click it there or click it over here. While I'm waiting, Michelle said she used the chunk chicken breast in her advanced AHS, Advanced Health System Fettuccine Pasta. Ooh, yummy. I haven't had that in a long time. See, my stomach's starting to growl. I was going to eat before class, but my wife said, I'm not really hungry. We eat after you get done. I'm like, okay. My stomach's like, I'm ready to eat. Talk about all this food. So we can go here. Let's say you're like, ooh, I like Boar's Head chicken, deli chicken. Couple things. I can favorite it. And over on my journal, it's going to pop up as favorites. I can say, I'm going to see, there's my Kroger list I just created. I'm going to add that to my Kroger list. All right. So when you get ready to go shopping, you can add your Kroger list. Now, I don't know if I'm going to have time tonight. I was going to show you a quick shortcut on your phone, but there you go. Sorry, I have to go. I have my Fast Track Simple Food Combining classes started. Awesome, Jennifer, go over there. That's great. That's a great class, and you can always catch this one later. It should be in the replays on the thing. By the way, click on webinar, online webinars, for those who don't know, and you can do recently recorded, and it should show up here in the near future. All right, I do need to get moving faster. I'm sorry, I could just spend all night talking about this. One thing about category one deli meats makes, again, a good rule of thumb is 1.5 grams of fat or less and 5 grams of sugar or less. Always just check the website if you have a question, and if you are, you see a food you're not sure about, you can go onto the website. I won't go into all that tonight, but just to show you, you can go to the website and you can actually add a food to the website, and then Kim will check it out. You can click add new food, take a picture of it would be really best, and you can name the food and then write in the nutritional ingredients, or if you just pick the picture of the front and the back with the nutritional data, then she will let you know if that's approved or not. All right, so always best to check there. All right, Mickey's heading out too. Okay, that's fine. I won't cry too much. Sorry to see everybody go. I know everybody likes Kim more than me. No, listen, if you're brand new, you need to be over there. Ground turkey breast, just like chicken breast, same thing. We'll speed up pace again. Boar's Head Deli Turkey Breast, Oscar Mayer Deli Fresh or Natural is going to work. So again, for those of you who are just starting out, hope you head over to Fast Track, or you can just stay here. But listen, you can lose the weight, right? Just like Deb, who's lost 50 pounds, and like Christy, who's lost 30 pounds, and y'all have been reporting in tonight. You can do this. This is food we're using from our grocery store. Let's take a look at some more meats here outside of chicken and turkey. Anything that's 96% fat-free, even ground beef. So 96% fat-free ground beef. Now it's usually going to say extra lean ground beef. 96% ground chicken. We already took a look at that. 96% ground turkey. We took a look at that. So again, there is ground 99% to 96% ground beef at Kroger. We'll go out here real quick. Won't spend a lot of time. But we'll 96%. It usually says extra lean ground beef. Let's see if that pulls up there. Well, let's just do this. Let's just type in lean ground beef because the 96% may have thrown them off website. All right, so we can go out here and you will find it somewhere down here. There will be a 96% ground beef at Kroger, because there it is. There's Laura's Lean, all natural, 96% ground beef, and we do love Laura's Lean. So that's one right there. And there are Kroger versions out there as well, if we keep looking here. But Laura's Lean is going to be there. I know Kroger typically has a 96% one as well. So you can check those out. Here's a, again, there's a 99% natural ground turkey that works. as well. So if it's 99 to 96% ground beef, it will work. So we've got hamburger now that we can use. We've got ground turkey. We've got ground chicken, all those things. Hey, everybody, welcome coming in tonight. By the way, you can probably catch the replay online, or if you're not a member, I'm glad you guys registered, because I do have an email going out tomorrow with the class notes from tonight, and there's a special link for anybody who's not a member who wants to join the Shibboleth family. We would love to have you and love to see you melt with the rest of us who have melted and who are melting. All right. If there's any questions, throw them in the chat room here. We will wrap this up in the next few minutes. I can tell I, as always, over-prepare. Real quickly, I was thinking, well, people might be like, well, what can I eat for breakfast? Are there any Category 1 lean protein meats for breakfast? And again, our focus this week is just Kroger. Tomorrow night, we'll be back at Kroger looking at another category. And the answer is yes. Now, there's not a lot. A lot more of them are going to be in Category 4, fat plus protein. But we're just focusing on lean protein. Your safest is going to be Canadian bacon. Doesn't really matter what brand it is, as long as it's Canadian bacon. So you will see that. And again, if you go to Kroger, there's lots of Canadian bacon options out there. So there's a Kroger version. Boar's Head, obviously we love Boar's Head, decent Watson. So we would probably pick that over Kroger. It doesn't matter which one, obviously it's more. So if you're on the cheap, I understand that, so am I. Then I would get Kroger. So Canadian bacon works as a great option for us. So any Canadian bacon. If you want to do patties, the problem with patties is they are often loaded with a lot of additional fats. Now there is a vegetarian product called Light Life. Now you might be like, oh, vegetarian, I don't want, actually you probably will like it. I do. I haven't had it in a while, but I have had this before. And it's going to be usually Kroger is going to have a vegetarian, but here is their Light Life Gimme Lean Meatless Veggie Sausage. So you can use that as well if you're looking for a patty. And then again, just cut it about 2 ounce slice there and use that. So that's an option for you if you want to do breakfast patties, and keep it in a lean protein category, because there's so much more options we can do with a lean protein. Again, there's a lot of other sausages and sausage links in the fatty protein side, protein plus fat, but in the lean, we don't have as many because they usually add a lot of additional fats. But here's another one that's approved, Morningstar Farms. Has anybody here, just curious, and just put in the chat, yes or no, if you've tried Morningstar Farms. It's usually going to be in the frozen section, usually in those upright freezers. But if you've tried Morningstar Farms, put it in the chat. I like Morningstar Farms, so I occasionally get, never tried it. Okay, yeah, so try that. Gary has. Yeah, it's over usually not going to be with like the bacons and the hamburgers. It's going to be in the frozen area. It's where you're going to find Morningstar Farms, and typically on the upper shelves. But give it a shot. Give it a shot. So here's one that's approved as a lean protein category one. It's the Morningstar Farms frozen veggie turkey sausage links. I believe you can have 3 of those. Check the website. But you might find, hey, I like this stuff, and plant-based. So I like Morningstar Farms. They have some good products. But here, a lot of theirs are going to be more over in the fat plus protein section here. All righty. Somebody said I prefer Boca products. And yes, Boca does have a lot of great products. Let's see. I think there is Boca. Kroger does carry Boca. And so here is, I think the reason I didn't include them tonight in here was because I didn't see any that I thought people would eat for breakfast. But you are correct. Boca does work. And there's their veggie crumbles, vegan burger, chicken veggie patties, and vegetable veggie burgers. And here's a bruschetta tomato, basil, Parmesan veggie patties. So I didn't include those because they weren't like breakfast things, but yes, Boca does work. I have used their crumbles, and that's a great way to do that as well. So a lot of Boca things. Real quickly, fish. All right, does anybody have, let me stop here. If you have a question, stop here for a second. Anybody has a question here? No questions so far, just checking. All right. Fish real quickly. We may have to wrap this up on fish. Hang on just a second. Come on. Sorry, I have a puppy dog that was scratching my door. I don't know what his deal was. All right, let's take a look at fish. Didn't want to have my door scratched up. Basically all fish, whether it's fresh or frozen, are category one, as long as they do not have anything added to them. So you're good. Tilapia, cod, haddock, sea bass, the fish so good they named it twice, mahi-mahi, all those, orange roughy, list goes on. So all that works. So fish is good. Obviously, farm raised would be better. Canned fish, tuna, if it's in water, tuna in water. Basically, any lean white fish in water should be fine. So make sure it's in water. If it's in oil, then if it's approved, it'd be in the fat plus protein category. So stick with like tuna packed in water, Abercrombie tuna in water. You're going to be fine. Packet fish. Now you might be like, why in the world is packet fish? What I'm thinking of are those like star-kissed tuna packets. I don't know if you've ever had those. There's other brands too. There's other brands as well. So what I'm talking about are things like this right here, the chunk light tuna packets in water. I love these things. And again, these are 2 ounces, so ladies should be fine with 2 packets of that. That would put you in your thing. Guys, you could go up to 3 if you wanted that. I love these because they're quick and easy. Now, you can have a category one all by itself. There's times I've just eaten out of the packet, or I'll put a little bit, like a tablespoon or 2, fat-free mayo and mix it in there. A little salt and pepper. That's real quick. That something like that, super fast, you can throw on a salad that, and then a side salad, you know, and throw that on there. And that basically a 1 plus 2, and then put an approved dressing. So those are super fast. We have, I don't know, a box like full of those. And so we keep those around the house. So, and it's not just their, Kroger has it as well. So they have their own version as well. I'll throw that up here. And you can buy, of course, there's Kroger as well. So check the website if you have any questions on those. But those should be fine for you as well. Bumblebee makes some flavored fish. Now, what I mean by flavored fish is like Groton's is really the one out there. They have like natural catch fishes. Basically, the only ones that are approved would be the Groton line and the Groton natural or simply baked lines. And those are the ones that are at Kroger. Kroger, Groton, natural catch, or simply baked. And make sure that you check the food library on that one. Be careful on those kinds of things because some of them are not approved. Sometimes in those prepackaged fish meals, they have like teriyaki, whatever, and they have a lot of sugars and mango sauce or whatever. And so make sure that you, if you're unsure, check the website as well. And let me just show you one other really cool thing. If you are a Shibboleth member, and if you're not, this is another reason to join, you want to get the journal. If you haven't paid the 99 cents, get the journal, because I've got my phone here on the screen so you can see my phone. And so when you're at the store, you can just click on food library. You can click on lean protein, and there it is. And again, when you first get the app, it's going to take it a few minutes because it's syncing up with the website. But once it's synced up, it's super, super fast. But here's all those Gorton things right here. So here's your natural catch. Here is your oven baked one, simply baked. So right here, you can go, if you're at the store and like, hey, I wonder if that Groton's works. Well, just pull it up on your phone. So isn't that really cool? So I just wanted to let you know about that. So if you don't have the app, you really want to get the app because it makes life so much easier. And of course, I journal on the app because it's just super easy and super convenient. So there's a couple lines there as well. So let that know. Imitation fish, like imitation crab meat, imitation lobster meat. Basically, that's just white fish with some flavoring added to it. So you should be good on that. That's usually over in the fish section where they have like the fresh fish. Usually there's a cabinet over there that's refrigerated where they have those meats. Wow. I was going to talk to you about how to cook these meats. Best thing to do is to use zero calorie cooking spray, or to boil it, or to grill it, or, you know, cook it in, you know, like fat-free chicken broth. That would be your best option there on that. And let me see if I can get out of this window. But if you have questions about cooking things, right over here on the website, I'm in the food library, you can click on cooking oils. The one, if you really must fry it, that we really, really, what you need to use if you really must fry it is MCT oil. And of course, here at Shibboleth, we have our own Zero Drag brand MCT oil. And of course, if you buy from us, that certainly helps support the ministry here at Shibboleth. But any 100% MCT oil will work. So that's the best to fry it. MCT. You can also use ghee butter and coconut oil, but I do want to point out something here. Right here, you'll notice our fat burn meter. -3 is the fastest fat burns. When we go down here to ghee butter, we're at 0. So it's not really going to help you, not going to hurt you, but you're going to get a lot more firepower out of these MCT oils. Here's coconut oil, but again, notice it is a 0. So not going to hurt you, but it's not 100% MCTs. If you don't know what MCT stands for, that stands for medium chain triglycerides, and we'll let Kim cover that in fast track. But if you must fry, use the 100% MCT oil if you must fry, and that way you can keep these leans lean. And again, go as sparingly as you can on the oil. It does have calories, it's not calorie free, but your body metabolizes it differently. And a good general rule is about 1 tablespoon per person on that, but always check the website on that as well. Again, the reason I'm teaching you this is so you can lose 60 pounds like Randall, man, that's awesome. Or Lisa, who's lost 36 pounds, or myself, who's lost 35 and lived this lifestyle for the last 10 years. All right, I'm going to wrap it up with this because I really wanted to keep these classes to about 45 minutes. Let me give you some other meats. So I've talked about chicken breasts. I've talked about turkey breasts. I've talked about any meat that's 99 to 96% fat free. And so there are some other meats that fit in here, as well as there is the ground beef option. But let me show you what you can find at Kroger, because that's our focus tonight. Applegate Naturals, or the Applegate Organic Uncured Hams work at Kroger. So again, if you're looking for some pre-packaged meats, the Applegate Natural Organic Turkey Breast or Chicken Breast is going to be a great option. So here, right here, is the natural oven roasted turkey breast. This is Applegate Naturals, just so you know what it looks like. And so that is an excellent choice for you as far as keeping leans lean. Boar's head, I've already told you about that. Lean deli ham. So we said boar's head chicken breast, boar's head turkey breast, but you can use the Boar's Head Lean Deli Ham. I told you about Oscar Mayer. Again, there are two lines that really are wonderful are the carving board line and the deli fresh line. And you can use the Oscar Mayer carving board ham line as a lean protein. And you can use the Oscar Mayer deli fresh line as a lean protein. So I've already shown you these, but again, you can use those hams as well as the turkey, as well as the chicken as a lean protein. So here we go. This is the Oscar Mayer deli fresh right here. So just so you know what that looks like when you're at Kroger. So there you go, deli fresh. So it needs to be the deli fresh or the carving board. And then of course the Kroger line, the Simple Truth, uncured Black Forest ham or uncured honey ham would work as well. So those are some other meats. Another one, Boar's Head roast beef. Roast beef. We can have Boar's Head roast beef as a lean protein. And again, this is going to be at Kroger because I just singled out meats that I could find at Kroger. So there you go. So Boar's Head roast beef. So head on over there. You can also do London broil. I didn't put that on the list, but that can be a lean protein. So here is Boar's Head roast beef that you can use as a lean protein. Let's take a look. Jack Link's beef jerky, if you wanted to use that. Simple Truth, which again is the Kroger line. And so you can use the Simple Truth line. That's their healthy line. So you can use the Kroger Simple Truth. Here's the one right here, organic gluten-free seasoned roast beef. So that works beautifully as a, it's qualified on the website. If it's qualified on the website, then it works. As I said, the websites always our go-to. Okay, I am going to stop here tonight. Man, I may have to carry this over tomorrow night. But there's dairy that works at Kroger. Man, I'm gonna have to leave you hanging. Does anybody want to go for 8 more minutes? Well, you know what? I told my wife I'd be, okay. Does anybody want to go? Honey, I might be a few more minutes. Does anybody want to go and look at dairy real quickly? We'll do dairy. All right, I'm going to do dairy. Real quick. Fat-free cheese can work. Make sure it's less than 50 calories a slice, which it always is. I don't think I've ever seen a fat-free that's higher. Works as a condiment. You could use it as your protein source. Check the website for the amount. Cottage cheese, a fat-free cottage cheese, or Kroger has a line called Carbmaster. And their Carbmaster products are awesome. Been a big fan of them for a long time. Carbmaster cottage cheese can work. The Breakstone 2% cottage cheese can work. Or a low-fat cottage cheese can work. So that works. And Polly, I do see your question on Facebook, so we'll take a look at that. Kroger Carbmaster milk. I love the Kroger Carbmaster milk. I am a fan of Kroger Carbmaster milk. We have Kroger Carbmaster milk in our refrigerator all the time. It's a little more, people say, well, Jim, it's a little more expensive. You're right, it is. But here's the thing you need to know. Here's the Carbmaster milk. If you go out and buy this Carbmaster milk tonight, March 1st, it's going to probably last you till April 1st. You say, why is that? Well, don't have time. It's an ultra-filtered milk. Don't have time to get into the reason, but it doesn't ferment and go bad as quickly as other milks because it's ultra-filtered. But this is an awesome, awesome milk. And I believe that all the flavors are approved as a category 1 lean protein. I just want to double check this one really quickly just to make sure, because I don't want to speak out of turn here. So we have, let's take a look at the chocolate. Yes. Okay. All flavors are, and the chocolate is awesome. So I love that one as well. So there is chocolate, vanilla, and just the regular unsweetened. So I like it. Another one that can work for you if you want to use it is the Fairlife fat-free milk. It comes now only the fat-free, and it only comes in the fat-free, it only comes in unsweetened. Don't do their chocolate milk because that ain't gonna work. Not as a lean protein, not as a category one. Muscle Milk Pro Series or 100 calorie muscle milk will work as well. Okay. Can't see it. Could y'all see at that time, Valerie, or did I mess up?
Couldn't see the Carb Master on the screen.
All right. Is that there? Is it now? It should be there now. Okay. Mm-hmm. There's a Carb Master. That's in the food library over here in Kroger. Sometimes they change the packaging every once in a while. So there is that. All right. We are going to wrap that up tonight. I have a few more products I wanted to share, but I want to honor my wife because I told her I'd be done and we could have supper here. So you'll have to, if you're watching on Facebook, you need to go ahead and click on the Zoom link and register, because I will send you an email tomorrow. If I have your registration, I'll send you an email tomorrow with a listing of the products I've covered tonight in the class, as well as, if you're not a member of Shibboleth, I have a little special for you if you're interested in joining. I hope you have seen tonight that there are thousands of things we can eat. That's why people always ask me, well, can I lose weight doing paleo or keto or, you know, going vegan or eating grass for a week? Can I lose weight? And the answer is yes. There's a bazillion ways you can lose weight. Don't eat. Here's the question I always come back to, and I'll wrap it up with this. Can you live that way the rest of your life? Most people lose weight in ways they can't live the rest of their life. They can go on a packaged program or prepackaged program. And hey, if you're like, I got to have somebody ship me my food. Well, we can do that on Shibboleth. We don't like to do it. We do have that option for you. If that just really helps you get started while you're getting things, fine. You'll see there's a thing in the thing you'll get from me tomorrow about how to do it if you really wanted to. But we're grocery store based, and you cannot live a lifestyle living on prepackaged stuff coming in the mail all the time. It's expensive for one. So that's why here we educate and empower you how to make your food work for you. So again, and if you'll learn how to make your food work for you, then you can live a lifestyle and you can lose the weight and you can keep the weight off. And again, you can be, like here, I mean, look at this, Brittany, 90 pounds. I ain't never giving up, love it. Neither should you. I failed about 3,000 times before I finally got it. We live it. 90 pounds down. Alan, 70 pounds down. Shibboleth works. So again, my knees love Shibboleth. So again, you can learn to live this lifestyle, and I want you to learn how to live this. And we are grocery store based. That's what we're here about. We're here to educate and empower you how to make your food work for you. So if you're new to Shibboleth, again, you're going to want to start the fast track. Start there and start with Kim on the fast track. Again, that's on the website. Let me grab one quick question before I go here that Polly had. And she said, what about canned salmon? So again, the safest thing to do is to always go to the website. And I want to, before I say something, I just want to make sure, because the website is always our go-to. So let's take a look at salmon. So I just typed in salmon. And so we have Bumblebee. They tend to have the canned stuff. And so yes, it is a lean protein. Again, if it's packed in water, you should be safe, always to be safe. So Bumblebee tends to have those. And they should be at Kroger. Chicken of the Sea, I believe they can theirs as well. So there you go. So yes, Polly, you could do canned salmon as your lean protein as well. All right, let me check our chat before I leave here tonight, see if we have any other questions before we go. All right, everybody said thank you. All right, good. Okay, well, listen, thank you so much for being here tonight. If you signed up, I will get that email out to you tonight from tonight's class notes. I'm going to be back tomorrow night at 7:30 here on Facebook, as well as in the Zoom room, doing another tour tomorrow night at Kroger. So we just looked at category one, all right? We have category one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We got tons of thousands of things we can eat. Again, pick what you like, put it on your grocery list, and you got it. Okay, I wanted to show you another trick on the phone tonight, but I'm out of time. Be back here tomorrow night. Any other questions? Hey, thank you all. Thank you all. Thanks for the thank yous. I appreciate that. Thank you. So if you're thinking about Shibboleth, I'm just part of the team, and we've got a lot of fantastic team members. And I know Kim is doing her class right now, so we've got stuff constantly going on online all the time. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome, everybody. Thank you so much. Again, if you want alerts when I'm doing it, in case you're like, hey, I might forget, then you can text the word grocery tour to 31996, and you will get a phone alert. Welcome, Kevin. Valerie, you're welcome. Valerie and Pam, got two Valeries. Michelle, all right. Kevin, thank you all for joining me tonight. This is so encouraging to see everybody here. I was going to look and see what I was going to be covering tomorrow night because my brain is now toast. I can tell you real quickly, I'll pull up what my topic is for tomorrow night. If you got a second, let's see what we're going to cover tomorrow night. So tomorrow night is meal replacements at Kroger. Yeah, meal replacements. So if you need stuff on the go, which occasionally we do, we certainly want you to eat whole foods first. That's our first stop because it's the healthiest, but sometimes you got to have something quick in your survival kit. So we're going to talk about meal replacements tomorrow night. We're going to talk about the best meal replacements at Kroger tomorrow night. So join me tomorrow night at 7:30 for that. Hey, Gary, you're welcome. Kevin, you're welcome. All right, everybody. Okay, I'm going to head out because I can smell supper and I am past time. Have a perfect day. Love you all. And yes, can't live without my meal placements. I got you, Valerie. I got a couple boxes of them in the house. Keep some in my car when I'm on the road because it just makes it quick and easy. Of course, I know a lot of restaurants that are easy to run through too. So, makes that easy as well. So I love having multiple options. All right, I see some here. All right, welcome. All right, okay, everybody, I'm gonna hop out tonight. You're welcome, you're welcome. Thank you so much, thank you. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you tomorrow night at 7:30. Have a perfect day tomorrow. Let's do it, I'll be doing it with you. All right, we'll see you tomorrow. Have a perfect day.